Hello, I'm John McGrath. I'm a producer for Flatland at Kansas City PBS. And today, Art House is talking all things Fringe. That's right, it's the 2021 Fringe Festival, and the Independent Filmmakers Coalition in Kansas City has a film program in it, and member Tim Harvey is here to tell us all about it. Okay, so Tim, we're going to talk all about IFC at the Fringe Film Festival. Tell me about what's going on there.
Well, everything is virtual this year, just like it was last year. We've been doing film at the Kansas City Fringe Festival for over a decade now. And we were actually the first organization to do film at the Kansas City Fringe Festival. You find film programs at fringe festivals around the world, around the country. But we were the first ones to do it here.
You want to hear a story?
A test to what it means to be creative.
And of course, it's grown quite a bit. Now, we've had different venues over time. But with last year and this year being virtual, everything's moved online. And there are pros and cons, of course, to that. And we're all experiencing the fact that we want to be back in theaters and live performances and things like that. And for the safety of everyone involved, of course, they're being cautious on that at this tail end of things, hopefully. So hopefully we'll be back to live stuff. But one of the cool things about that this year and last year, too, was that it's all on demand now, which means you always had to choose what show you were going to see. And there was so much great competition. And I went to this every year because I run the film programs for Fringe for like the last 5 years, which means I'm here, you know, screening the IFC's program and every other person who submitted their stuff for the film programs. And I can't watch anything else. So I'm missing out on all this great content. So this year, you have the ability to go on and view everything on demand. So if you want to watch something at 2 o'clock in the morning or 9 a.m. or right, you have that opportunity, which means we have everybody's got a bigger audience with Fringe this year, which is fantastic because it gives, the more you can put, whether it's film or the live performances that have been recorded for the other folks, it gets more eyes on this incredible Kansas City and regional talent that it's really easy to forget just how much fantastic writing and cinematography and acting and editing and music comes out of this town.
Thank you. I'm applauding myself. Thank you.
I think it's a really interesting program this year. I think there's some stuff that will challenge audiences a little bit and will make you smile and make you maybe feel a little uncomfortable, which is good art sometimes should do that. And I think there's some moments where you can just sit there with a big silly grin on your face because you just saw something fun, which I think, the great thing about film is, of course, that it can touch your emotions in a lot of different ways. And again, it's just an opportunity to show off some of the really great talent that comes into this market and what Kansas City has to offer in terms of storytelling.
¶¶